RV repair techs drive around with so many tools in their service vehicles. So today I thought I would give you a tour through my tool bag and show you just what it takes to fix all of the craziness that happens inside of RVs. I also thought I would walk you through what tools are useful for the everyday average RVer and what you can keep to the professionals.